the world's oldest whiskey, which was Gordon MacPhail's Glenlivet, 80-year-old
80-year-old.
Glenlivet, has been overtaken already. I don't know if this is a case of one-upmanship or if this is what's to be expected from now on, but the 81-year-old Macallan, the reach.
Do we know how much it's selling for?
So I've read £92,000.